Hey, so thank you so much for booking a party with me. I'm so excited for your party to start. I hope you're on the countdown too. I just wanted to send this video message so you know you can put a name to the face or face to the name, and you know, hear voice and stuff like that. Makes it a little easier than just communicating via messenger. But this also makes it easier so if you're on the go, you can watch this video, stop, play, you know, pause, repeat, anything that you need. I'd love to hear more about your experience in the kitchen and any of the hardships that you might have that you want to make easier, or any of the things that you absolutely love that you just are looking for something to make it a little bit better anyways, or if you want to involve your kids more, anything like that. You can even do, you know, kitchen resolutions if you want, any headaches that you have in the kitchen. So my goal is to help you get as much free product as I possibly can. Every month, you know, I want you to get the host products too. I want you to get the host discounts. I want you to get the 50% off, all of that stuff. So I need to know just a little bit more about you and your friends, stuff like that, and what exactly you're excited for in the party. If you have had a party with me in the past, just if there's anything that you would rather not have in your party, I can definitely add you to past parties just so you can look at some of the posts and see if you like that kind of style, anything. Also, let me know if you have a specific theme that you would like to incorporate. I'm totally open to changing anything that I have, and I'll start working on your posts here pretty soon. So here's what to expect for your party. That we have a 3-day invitation period. So about 3 days before your party has been scheduled, really 2 days. So 2 days before your party has been scheduled, I'm gonna message you, and that's when I will add you to your Facebook group, and then you'll start sending out the invitations. And then the day that we have your party scheduled to start are the day that my posts will start, kind of just introducing your party to everybody, and what exactly Pampered Chef is and what to expect through the party itself. And then you'll have 5 days of party posts, and then it will close, and then you'll have 2 days just to yourself to kind of look over the products and see exactly what you want to purchase. So that's the second day, or the first day that you have to just look over the products. We'll try to get some stragglers to make their purchases and stuff. That'll be your big day where I'll have you message everybody in the group, individually of course, and just ask them, hey, you know, are you still wanting to order anything? Sometimes people leave things in their cart and they just forget to press, you know, yes, or, you know, life gets busy. Everybody's like that, right? So then at the end, then you'll do your order and you can submit your party. What's really nice about me, a consultant, is I'm a direct ship consultant. So if you have somebody that is waiting for their paycheck to come in, but your party has ended, that's fine. They can actually order after we have already ended your party, because everybody else's orders have already shipped. So it makes it really nice. It doesn't affect anybody else's order if I do have to push your end date out and your submit date. So also, yes, you can get down. Sorry about that. It's lunchtime here at my house. Yes, you may. So one of the things that I find really, really successful in the parties is here at the first day of your party, when everybody has pressed, you know, joined and come in right before my post start or after, whatever is easiest for you, is to take any Pampered Chef products that you currently have at your house and either make a video, or if you're not comfortable with that, post a couple photos of you with your products or of just your product itself, and share how you use it and how it has made your life better. I mean, your guests, yes, they're coming to interact and do the games and stuff, but they're coming for you. They're coming to support you, or they're coming to, you know, support their Pampered Chef love. And so they want to see you interacting as much as possible. Usually, when I did my launch party, I logged in the morning, in like afternoon, and then in the evening, and I just tried to comment and reply to people, even if they didn't ask questions, just, yeah, that's a really good point. I love this, you know, that would be super cool in my kitchen. Stuff like that. It gets people talking and it gets people excited. So anyways, let me know if you have any questions, concerns, anything like that. I'm here, I'm working for you. So let me know what you want, need anything. Otherwise, I look forward to your party starting. All right, thanks. Have a wonderful day. Bye.